The crank wheel. Oh. Okay, I know how to do this from here.
And then pistons.
I can do this part. I know the pistons.
Is that how they work? No, it's not.
Yes, right? Yep, MS. Where should the pistons be at?
How do you ping your ability? Like that, and then all you have to do is wire them up. Right
click your ability. Okay, okay, don't touch it now.
Same thing. Press Alt, you press Alt. A-L-T.
Press Alt and then press Alt. There we go. Good.
Jen, come here. Jen, come here. You want my blue? Blinded by the light.
Was blinded by the light.
I think this is where you. Thank you. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
You don't really.
I don't need. Blue. I don't run on blue. That's why I gave it to you.
Yeah, that's that. I was like, why would you give me your blue?
But actually, this seems to be
In your other jump.
Corner. There we go. Dude, I know what I'm doing. Don't ever say that again. I kind of told Isaiah, I know what I'm doing. Don't ever say that again. I'm so good. My key was still down. Okay, I got mine. Alright, it's just one death, they don't get any credit for it. Johnny, I recommend you back up if Nuli catches you out. Just an FYI.
Yeah, I know. I played that pretty bad. I was under turret the whole time. And I could have just stepped to the side. I'm out.
I like this game. It's really technical.
Yeah, I really like the technical stuff. You know?
Johnny, you still haven't jungled yet? Have you yet to jungle?
I jungled once when I was playing Kha'Zix.
Trying to think, where could I put the engines in a place where they won't explode automatically? Well, I could put them on top of the ammo storage.
I'm gonna figure out how to use missiles.
I wasn't in that game. Which
it's really not that hard.
Missiles. Should I get which is controller? I need a controller. Alright. Do I need a controller for, like, both or just one?
If you're putting multiple, different systems, then yeah, you're gonna need two. But you only need one if it's one giant system.
Yeah, okay, make it one giant system.
Alrighty.
I think you're fine.
Connectors.
No, I'm not. I'm actually staying close. Any behind? How many times have
elevators?
What about elevators?
I just made a makeshift one by placing a block on top of my character, and it lifted me. It glitched me out of the vehicle.
I hate when I get caught out.
Don't
my
we
support
all?
Really, my support did not help me there at all. Like nothing.
So I can't fit them in there. It's not what she said.
I really hate that she was invisible. The whole time.
Where am I gonna put this?
Invisible. How?
Johnny,
also not what she said.
Don't you hate it when LeBlanc's invisible the entire time?
What?
After she came to sight. She was invisible.
Don't you just like once LeBlanc's invisible the entire time?
She's practically Shaco.
Oh, yeah, Shaco's annoying. No, I destroyed my launch pad.
Johnny, you suck.
Don't be a stupid.
Not really.
It. Mass. Boop. Broilers!
No, he's just really good.
Broiler. Broil. Yeah, I'm gonna broil it.
You suck. I mean, you're saying.
No, did you see what I said?
Don't try to make yourself all
Let's just disregard that I just did that. I was about to say prepare, and then I died.
It was a joke.
Like, in-game, I just died.
Stop trying to make me... You're making me feel bad for something that I made a joke about. Can you stop?
Actually...
I don't have a problem. I mean, it's slightly larger than...
I want a four-way pipe.
He's 0-2-1.
I like pipes. Pipe. Pipe.
He gains size slowly as he, like, monsters.
Piggy, can I ask for a favor? Can you come in and take?
If you need it.
I think we kind of need to push here. We're kind of just being, like, pushed back a lot because of this combo.
Pressure release vent.
Just whatever you can.
Hey, Johnny, am I making the missiles correctly or no?
I think, hold up.
I know I have to destroy the box on the top, but I'm not doing that right now.
My flower, lily petal. Oh, you know what this lily petal means? It means that we're gonna die now. Run!
Because of the lag I faced, it's silence.
I am dead. Again. I trust you, Tryndamere. You can do this. I kind of want to, though. No, I can't trust them.
Bro, just like where it sucks, honestly.
I know.
Hey, you still got a kill,
somehow.
You got a double kill, because they thought you... Like,
they try to dive turret. They try to dive turret. They're being dumb.
I like the lol, Natalie. For a double kill. You know, I hate myself. Yes. I feel like I'm doing bad that every time I get caught out. Like,
I know, I've seen that. I got caught out there, and she did, like, nothing till, like, I got far enough away. She didn't even speed me up or give me a shield. She, like, waited till I got far away.
She did it when it was almost too late.
Hey, wait, I out-traded them. 2-for-1.
Do I need to eject her add-on or no?
Yeah, but like, still, it comes to show what a fuck.
Hey,
injector add-on?
Yeah.
Ejector.
Yeah,
you don't necessarily.
You're too far.
What about LUA transceiver?
Lua?
Yeah.
All right.
No, that's very complicated. I don't know.
All right, is my, my missiles are set up correctly. Dude, I always think this is Minecraft, so I keep on holding down a button.
I can push the back of my tent with my own.
Alright, I'll start it. Stand back up
here. Audience.
Oh my Jesus, I just heard an explosion. Well, I know what happens when you screw up at life. I mean,
you're doing pretty well, Stratomir.
Yeah, dude, you're pretty good compared to me. Like,
no,
like
I usually, Johnny, if you know me, I suck at Stratomir. I'm just doing pretty well today.
I mean, like,
blinded by the light.
All that well, but we're not really into the game yet. Like, we haven't really taken any courage.
Dude, this Nidalee is at 47 CS. She's way behind. Dude, Tryndamere is easy to jungle with.
Okay. No, I wanted to click on the minion, not...
Cool.
Be careful on that, Jin. Thank you. Thought I did that earlier.
I don't like this combo. I thought she would help a lot, but she's really not helping.
This karma's a new...
Karma's OP. Like,
she's
with Jin,
helping,
that's like
though.
One of the best combos.
No, she is not helping, though.
Yeah, that's his problem.
It's just that, like, she's not helping me at all. She's just, like, really, like, Like, when I'm getting caught out, she doesn't speed me up or anything. And she has all these abilities that she can do it, but she doesn't do it. We're just like, well, I guess I'm dead. Like, now she speeds me up, but she could have done it in, like, 20 seconds before. Like, come on.
Kind of like Millennium.
Dude, I already almost have 100 CS by 15 minutes.
Oh my god, I hate life. Like, what's that?
Oh, yeah, I got, I can take care of another one.
Yeah, we're gonna get caught out.
Look at
this tower.
Nidalee's bot lane. Hold on. I'm gonna check if she's still here.
Do you mind, like, I think they're still here because he's going up and down.
Found her.
Yeah. Okay, don't die.
Never. I'm not. He never engaged a child mode fault. They have it warded. I forgot.
Yeah. I forgot to tell you, man. I'm so sorry. I really need to go back, but I can't leave my support yet.
Dude, should I make mine water or fly?
I have beauty. Increase me.
Okay, I'm gonna add wings to the side of mine.
Embrace me before I kill myself.
Which one do you think's easier? Good job, Johnny.
Okay, good. Yeah, you're the, like, you and
wings would probably be the easiest option. But it's one of the more complicated ones.
Alright, I'm just gonna use thrusters. No, Johnny's in the game. He's 3-1.
I don't know. I said you and Morgana.
Alright, so how should I set up these thrusters?
You're being a decent jumper, truthfully. You're trying. You're not, like, doing anything. Honestly, that's all I really want in a jumper. If you can, like, attempt to gank a lane, then I'm fine.
This is a thrust.
Yeah. I know. I'm applauding because if you're doing
this. Alright, you took that blue. Hey, Ezreal, what you doing?
Oh. That's not good.
I have 40 frames per second and I still don't play.
What? How did that even hit me?
I was right there, dude.
No, it wasn't that. Ezreal's Q hit me somehow. Makes no sense.
Ezreal's Q hitbox is pretty stupid.
I know, so I'm walking right here, Johnny. I'm right there in that bush. I walked up here. I'm like right here by the time, and he shot both from air. We got right there, and it still killed me.
Look.
Back up.
Finally
watch out.
Got the gank.
Hey Johnny, did I set up my ship correctly?
I don't know. Hold up.
Johnny, 19 frames per second, dude. I'm 3-2-0. I have 19 frames per second.
I see free kill.
I caught her.
Ooh, Ezreal?
Ah, damn. No, I caught her. I got her.
I need to kill a minion so I can get my rage up. Do I see my little attack speed here?
Oh, we gotta go.
Sorry.
You didn't see it. I had it.
I know, but I almost did. That was such a crap I would.
Look at this outplay.
It's good.
What an outplay.
Johnny, look. Look how cool my ship looks like.
You remember? hated champion.
That was a joke, but.
Hold on. I'm putting stairs in.
You never told me if this was correct. But you never taught me how to build a plane. Wait, where did that other thing go? There it is.
I really do not. Like, that's not something you would like in that situation. Like, we know.
Thanks, Cho'Gath, you just secured that kill for me.
It happened.
I just don't like that.
You hit me with hard CC and I parried it into Ezreal.
Hit. Wait, why do you have a giant blue line, a laser connector?
Guys, I officially hit 100 CS by 20 minutes.
I need ammo.
Guys, did you know I have a 2-hole?
Hey, Johnny.
No kidding.
I officially hit 106 CS by 20 minutes. This Nulu is at 80.
Missiles. What's that under? You don't know what it's under?
What?
Ammo. That stuff.
Oh, it's under resources. Sorry.
Yep. It's not.
Jin.
Kill us, honey.
What? What do I do?
This karma's dumb, bro.
Turn
them.
You should, like...
I'm gonna take drag.
I literally have 24.
You want me to help?
Actually, I got it. You stay in lane. I got it.
You know what? For the sake of this game,
support's gonna come and help.
The graphics all the way down. Because I'm running at 19 frames per second. For no reason whatsoever.
Alright, let's go get this bear.
Wait, Jen, come back. Jen, come back. I want you to take my blue.
Well, this bear knows what's going on. We have to be quick.
Now the entire ship is accessible by a foot.
I had my game crash.
That was perfect.
You would not believe how hard it is to do that. Wait. Are you making this a plane?
Maybe.
Where are your wings? Ah! It's not very safe, but okay. Those are okay missiles. Yeah, I like those. This will work. It's only one fin. But that'll work. That'll work.
I didn't fully finish setting them up. Well, honestly, I didn't.
Thrusters are perfect to the center of mass. I can set up the thing that'll make it a hovercraft if you
would
want.
Would you do that, please?
That's
what I was trying to make it do.
Let's see. Control PID.
Hey, but I didn't.
I want this
of
one to be pitch. I want it to be test stimulus. There we go. Set this to like right there. That'll be good. Uh huh. That's decent, everything else. This is very rudimentary, but that'll work.
Wait, what do you mean?
Don't worry.
That's rudimentary.
This is like rock bottom low of what you have to do. What do you want the altitude to be?
I don't care. Whatever is normal for you. Well, that's not gonna work out well. I have it on control lock, by the way, caps lock. Trying to make such a good jungle to clear it, because by part of the game I cleared up the entire jungle.
You had it caps locked. Stop. Don't kill. When you caps locked it, the second time you messed it up.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It says output saturated. I don't want it on test stimulus one. I want it on test stimulus two. This we're gonna set to an altitude.
Where are the ammo makers?
Did this new lose crap, bro?
Hey. Where's my
ammo? They're above the ammo boxes.
I know, I see them, I see them.
Ammo ammo processor? Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
And by the way, stop.
Yeah.
Little thrusters underneath you? They ain't gonna put any freaking. They don't have any kick behind them. I mean, they have some kick, but not nearly enough. So there's some biggins. Thruster reverse. When I have to. We have to set these to thruster reverse. Uh-huh. And then these shouldn't be there. Oh, the center of mass is off. That's fine.
They have the side wooded. I can't help right now.
So
those will be right there. This will be roll left hand side, this will be roll left hand side. And then this stop.
Oh,
stop.
I'm sorry.
This will be roll right hand side.
Four. I'm about to go outside, press caps lock.
This will be regular thruster. You like that?
It's kind of shaky.
This was just to start. I'm the only one over here now. You need something to start with.
I have to attack Scuttle because I have no health.
Oh, I think they know.
Which way is it shaking?
It's shaking both ways.
See that CS? See that CS, Johnny? That was pretty good.
I meant left and right versus right and left.
Push that lane, push that lane, push that lane, push bot. Push bot, I got no. Push bot, Ezreal left, so you got time to push bot.
I'm afraid of that bear, though.
Is that better?
Yes.
I can see it. I can see it on the graph. Okay, that's mucho better.
So much better.
Let's see. Pitch. Good. Yeah, it's good. All right. And all you need is an AI card, and with a hovercraft or a vehicle of this form. I recommend that you use aerial AI. I recommend that you use naval.
Naval
AI. Yeah, like water AI. Because you can set this up whatever way you want, and then all you have to do is set this to fleet move or combat. Or whatever, and a thing. I can set this up.
Yeah.
To do the thing.
I still don't know what the thing is.
The missiles?
Oh, the missiles.
And yeah.
I can tell you about the controllers. Oh my gosh, that's like one of the worst spots to put the AI.
No, it's not. It's better than placing it in the front because the front is covered in ammo.
Alright, I'm just gonna cover up the AIs if you're done.
Nope. Let's see. You're missing something over here. If you're going to use infrared, then you need friend or foe add-ons, and you need staggered fire, because launching all of the missiles at the same time is actually, contrary to popular belief, worse and firing them individually. I'm gonna have to work on mine. You should, like, when you're done setting up the missiles, you should, like, come to my ship and, like, walk around on foot.
Okay.
These missiles weird. Here.
Mine?
You didn't mirror it. Here.
I know. I was trying to fix that. I forgot to re-mirror.
I can set up the missiles if you want. Just look at what I do. I put the fins before the thruster. And I recommend you have variable thrusters. Where is the thruster?
Are you done with the AIs or not?
Yeah, I'm done with the AI.
Alright, I'm gonna block those up.
By the way, the turning thrusters on the back, those need to be thruster reverse because they're at the back.
Alright, I'll fix that.
I fixed it.
Or you got it.
I got it, don't worry. And I fixed the thrusters at the front because if you have the thrusters above the center of mass, or the center of thrust in that general direction above the center of mass, then it'll start to tilt.
That actually looks pretty cool.
Yeah.
Maybe not as cool as yours, though.
Depends on your definition. Mine doesn't have a paint job yet. Yours doesn't either, but that's not the...
What's the paint job? Like, can you paint it?
You can actually paint these, dude.
Okay, yeah. How do you paint job it?
Well, you go into your, like, inventory while building... And you see at the bottom there are a bunch of colors?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you click on one of them and then you hit painting mode. I'm just painting a red stripe down the center.
Oh my gosh.
It's got racing stripes. Before you start painting, I want you to press tab.
Yeah.
And then warp to my to mine. And then take a tour on foot. I'm gonna show you around. Hi. I added stairs. So you can go down. Here's the AI for the missiles. It's pretty good. And down this way, you have an empty portion of the hole that I have not yet decided what I'm going to do with. There's a bit of ammo. Don't shoot that.
Put your ammo.
I don't have any. I don't have any weapons other than those missiles up there. Okay.
Make your ammo makers on here.
I have missile defenses and
laser
that.
Pumps. Jesus.
Lasers for the missiles. Laser missile defense. You know what? I'm getting a little tired of these doors opening funny. Red doors. I'm gonna recolor that later.
Man, you have a giant one.
Yeah, this thing's big! What kind of a place do you think I'm running here? Oh, you know what? I forgot one thing. Dude, I swear to God, if you blow something up, I'm gonna kill you.
You better save it.
I'm gonna kill you. Swear to God.
Did you save it?
No, not yet. Hold up. Why? What the? Stop. I don't like you. I don't like this at all. Oh. That's not gonna work here. I have to go for the other option. That's not funny. It's not fair. I swear to God.
I'm trying to shoot you.
I can't build.
So you close the server?
I'm going to. No! You haven't saved your vehicle yet.
Please don't.
Don't go shooting my ship. Oh, tempted by the fruit of another. Kill me. Tempted but the truth is discovered. I need a three-way pipe. Oh, nope. I need a four-way pipe. Alrighty.
You have to go get a shower?
Alrighty, I'll get dressed.
Hey, bing bong.
Whoa, my game just lagged out. What did you do?
I don't know. What did I do?
I'm assuming it was you.
Okay, I just lagged too.
I swear to God. You spawned a bing bong?
Yeah, it's under vehicle. This is definitely not copyright.
Why?
Like, why would you do this?
Dude, now we can't despawn it, dude. Right. You can't despawn things. You have to just freaking get over it.
I drive it away. Bye. Man, this thing's ain't got speed.
What?
It takes a bit to drive, bro. It's kind of slow.
It's not finished yet.
that's not
permanent. That's like
the highest speed it can go is 3.10. Wait, 3.2?
Yeah, there's a reason that thing.
This thing's fun.
I need 2 meter pipe.
I like driving yours.
I'm sure you would like driving yours, because it's a plane. Plane's a plane.
Oh yeah, I haven't drove mine yet.
You haven't driven.
Same thing, right?
No.
Damn, we're kidding.
One of them triggers me more.
Bye bye.
I need a one man. Yeah, my aunt. One, two, three.
No, I'm destroying the other one. Yeah. Thought I was destroying the other one. Oh, yeah, I'm destroying it, bro. Oh my gosh, it looks so cool destroyed. Can I destroy yours? Oh, I see the red doors!
Bye bye, red doors.
No, they're still there!
Oh man.
They're still there.
I'm the wheel deal. Boom!
The doors are gone.
Getting doohickey. Get potato munching biscuit finger.
What type of vehicle controller would I need?
A vehicle can.
That's it? Jeez, mine's fast.
Alright, red doors.
Alright, I'm gonna see how fast I can go. Why is the turn?
What?
Why is the turn left? Mine doesn't show up. That's why I said that.
I swear to God, if you ram my ship, I'm gonna kill you. I am legitimately going to restart the server.
Why? I mean, what if I don't?
Who even cares about red doors? Seriously, dude? I swear to God. Thank God for my freaking metal armor.
Oh no, it's falling back down. No, Shippy.
You literally did the smallest amount of damage to my ship.
Did you look at mine?
Like, you hit a metal corner, one of the metal guardrails. Like, the whole darn thing is just literally made out of wood. Like, look at this. If I set it down in the water. Ow! If I set it down, it's just. It's wood, so it floats.
I hate you.
Things made entirely out of wood, with a one metal bar.
No wins.
Here, let me help. This is gonna take you a while.
No, you don't have to help.
I meant I was going to help you with the repairs, ding dong. You wanna shoot at me?
Fine, I want you at your orb, try and ram me now.
Alright, let's just shoot at my ship, because I want to see how long it takes to break. What? Boy! I hate you for that.
Don't kill me, please.
Oh.
God.
I won't, I promise. Just pull something like that again and you won't see the light of day.
Alright.
I'm seriously going to break your ship, because I can. There's one wood. There's two wood. But hey look, there's metal. I armed the inside. I literally took the inside of it and whatever. I armored metal on the second one. So the fact that you hit the metal over here just means you hadn't even broken the barrier.
Now I'm kind of tempted to actually destroy yours. Dude! Stop driving my ship.
Wasn't. That's the AI. Your AI got replaced, refixed, or whatever. I know what I'm gonna do to the sides of these. I need to get dressed first. That's not the point.
Where are you going? Oh yeah, it's a shop.
I'm gonna get dressed.
Can I go with you?
I'm dressed. I have a plan for this ship. Can you believe it?
Maybe not.
Maybe, I don't know. I'd originally planned to have something there, but I feel like what I'm going to do. So I'm going to take this general area. I don't know what you did to my creation over the. I don't know what you did to the thrusters to screw it up like that. But I envy how stupid it is.
I'm just going fishing, don't worry.
Yeah, I'd go fishing too if I were that ship. I'd go fishing if I was any ship. I mean, to be honest. TBH. This should be made out of metal. This should be made out of metal.
Why don't you put it in the water?
I like working like this. I've always done it, always will.
How fast would it go?
This thing?
Yeah.
Probably not very. You driving it?
Oh, yeah.
It's going faster than usual. Usually it's only like 3 meters per second, but...
Alright, I'll... turn it off.
It's not done yet. Because, to be honest, I'm trying to, like... I have a plan for it. I have a plan for its speed.
How long would it take you to finish this thing, bro? Johnny,
I don't know.
Do you know what I hate? Do you know what you were leveling up in League of Legends? You didn't get chests, right?
I didn't get chests.
Same. But now that's a new update that they put in. That every time you level up, you get a chest.
Wait, what about the people who are already level 30? Do they get 30 chests?
No.
What the? Okay, Riot's cheating us.
I know, because look, I have my Smurf account. I just leveled up, and I got a chest out of it.
You should, like, file a complaint or something.
Yeah, right?
Tell Riot to give away 30 free chests. Huh?
Why do you have a giant hole?
You see the turret I just placed? And the one on the right?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, you're placing a cram cannon?
No.
There's nothing on the left side.
I'm going to have to copy and paste it, but that can be done. Let's see, that's 4. Going to want this one to be a splitter.
Mine.
I am building with you. Actually, can you make it face the wall behind you? No. No. The wall with the missiles. The missile silo thingy. Can you make it face that thingy?
I am.
No, you're not. It's facing away.
What wall?
The one that you're standing up against. Yeah, that's right. No. Yeah.
If I get too
Stop
far,
it.
Okay, there.
All right. Turn it back. All right. The barrel's about to get a whole lot bigger.
Oh my god.
And let's see, that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm actually kind of glad you're doing this. Does it turn still?
Yeah.
Okay, good. It just stopped turning and it scared me. Can you try to turn it all the way to the other side? Okay, good. Does it still turn all the way around?
Yes, I just did that.
turn it 360. Like, it faces as far as it'll go to the right, and then as far as it'll go to the left.
Right here, it goes going right. Here, it goes left.
Okay, thank you. I'm just like, I'm concerned, because this looks like it shouldn't be working at all.
Dude, so you know that my video, the A-Ran match, I named it, I Shall Get My Main. And that's the one that, their inhibitors spawned. Oh, am I messing you up?
No. This is helpful. So that's the relative area I have to mess with. I have... Alright, I also have this little area with the connectors. But I'm not gonna use that.
Oh dang, I didn't know that you were building down there.
Like, do you see it, man?
Yeah, I see it now.
You know this, you know what this is gonna be?
What?
These are the ammo racks.
The shells are that big?
No, they're actually bigger than the racks. These are just as big as the racks get. Actually, these are just 1 meter long shells. They have up to 8 meter long. I can show you what one of those looks like. Here, let me place one. You looking?
Yeah. What the?
Yeah. You can get 8 meter long shells that fire rapid fire out of gun barrels the size of the one that we currently have. Now, I'm not going to build one of those because they take immense amounts of space, so much time.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Right.
Do I need to move?
Fine, no. Just outlining how much room I have to build a thing around it. Oh, and this is perfect. Yes! And now you see what I. Look at the barrel. You see this? See this? My mother would be on the sidelines. Field start going one way. My mother would run along like, Mike, get him, get him! I'd be like, oh my gosh. I'd get in the huddle with the other guys. They go, Mark, is that your mother? I go, no, I never saw her before in my life. The greatest gift my mother ever gave me, she believed in me. I have overdosed on drugs on 3 occasions where I should have been dead. But I believe I was kept here for a reason. You show me your friends, I will show you your future. Alrighty.
How do I know this? I hung out with losers, and I became the biggest loser of them all because I gave up everything I dreamt about as a little boy because of who I chose.
Alright, do me a flavor.
My friends are coming home at 2, 3, 4 in the morning.
see my mom wouldn't go to bed until she...
Hello?
Yeah.
Oh. That's not gonna work, is it?
Do you guys wanna play League, or...?
Johnny has to go to like a...
Yes, there is a new champion.
I was at a worldwide tour in the West overseas in Japan. After my wrestling,
no league?
No league for Johnny Boy. I
will play after this.
Okay. How long is that? Should I start a new game? Another?
It depends until Johnny leaves.
What's going on? Johnny, when do you have to leave?
That really depends on when. I mean, I.
And as I got closer, I could see my mom for the first time. I mean, she was so beautiful. She was dressed in white. I mean, she looked like an angel. And I just stood over and I said, Mom, you are my hero. Everything I am, everything I hope to be was because of you. You loved me so much. You gave me a life. You're the only one that ever believed in me. How did I repay her? By getting drunk? By getting high? By getting stupid? By hanging out with losers? Oh, what? All she ever wanted to do is talk to me. I wish I could talk to you now, Mom. I wish you could see what I'm doing. Why couldn't I have been a better son? We are defined by our choices. But if you surround yourself with people involved in drugs and alcohol and pills, it's a dead end. I'm not here to preach to you. I'm here to tell you I lived that life. It leads to broken hearts, broken relationships, broken dreams, and death. For what? To get high? If you have a mother or a father, when you go home, tell them how much you love them. See, my whole life was about being rich and famous. I had to be a millionaire. I had to win the race. I had to win the race to expense my marriage, my family, my friends, for what? To be all alone in the world? I learned what is true.
Video.
Oh. Yeah, I'm watching a video too.
This one was just sad. I'll send you the sad, sad video. I feel like Johnny's not letting them put in shells yet, so I can't shoot a ship.
I also haven't set up the shells, and I have to test the gun and all that good stuff.
Can I test your gun on your ship after you save it?
You know what, I'm just gonna start a blind pick right now.
Born in Bethlehem. You suck. Sorry.
Thanks, dude.
You're welcome.
Thanks, man. You know, that just like lightens
the whole truth.
Johnny won't move up.
That just lightens my spirit.
It won't move
dude.
To the left?
No, it won't move up.
Dude, I don't know what you're doing.
You can't look up. You can't look up with it.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't.
Sorry.
You're stupid. That's an AA thing. It's designed to look straight up almost, okay? It's not going to just stop doing its job.
Dudes. Sup?
Is this bothering you, Johnny?
No, I'm not working on it itself, so it's really not. The hull. it's not big enough. That's what she said. That's not the point. I just need to cover this. Make it all pretty looking.
Prettier than you.
I'm not pretty because I'm a guy. So I mean.
You should ask women of that.
That's not funny. Sick little bastard. Yeah. This is off center. And it's gonna kill me, but I mean... Do I care? No. What I don't know won't kill me. What was... Why?
I spawned my ship. Calm down.
Why is there another one?
Oh, I destroyed my last one. Johnny, how do I get altitude on this?
How do you change the altitude?
Yeah, no, how do I get altitude? It's not going up.
Press space? Oh, wait, never mind. Or press B. And then caps lock. Yeah, then caps lock. Remember, those engines that you specifically wanted to set up have a ramp time. They don't just start off OP, they have to take time.
Yay, it's not breaking. I actually got it to work. Wait, did you paint your ship?
No.
Why is it a health bar?
Did you press R?
Did I? Oh, yeah.
I chose you the resources. What the hell?
What did you do?
What's your problem, man? He drove his hovercraft straight into the command center on my ship. What the heck? Do I have to spell it out for you? You know what? Just for that, I'm lowering my ship.
Piggy, you know what you should have done? Like, what? Whenever he would ask, like, Piggy, and then you would just barge in, like, you called?
Why can't I shoot my guns? Did you put my friendly or oh my god! Look at the bottom of my ship.
yeah, I've seen it. Watch the carnage happen.
Wait, how were you actually right then and there? So don't question it.
That's funny.
You're welcome, Johnny.
I hate you for that.
You say you hate me for a lot of things.
All right. Shut up. Oops, I pressed P. Why would I do that?
I don't know, Johnny.
Oh, by the way,
why would you press
P on your vehicle? I don't know about you, but I wouldn't.
That's cool.
It shows you a minimized version of it.
It looks cool. What does yours look like in P? Hey, Johnny, I'm following.
No, you're not.
Yes, I was.
No, you're not. Your ship has the PID thing. It's not gonna die.
I love dying, dude.
Man, why is it all... Wait, okay, I gotta find a vulnerable spot.
Boy, there are no vulnerable spots on my ship. If you can find one, let me know.
After I ram it.
I feel like it's a good thing you're ramming my ship. It's showing me what parts of the ship are, like, vulnerable and which parts aren't. I'm
are
gonna tell
you
right now...
Dubs?
Yeah. The very sides of those little missile silos are just wood. So...
And?
The very sides of my missile silos are wood. Like,
yours
there's no...
Or mine?
There are no metal guardrails.
Hey, Johnny. You're going to die to my ship now.
No!
Did you put spikes on the front? Did you put rams on the front? I swear to God.
I'm going to. Not yet, though.
I shouldn't have given you that idea. Simple weapon.
This match is going to be cancer.
Ram. Okay, that's it. You just
place
it on the very front.
Guys.
And say hello.
Say hello to my little friend.
They have a demon, Teemo.
Teemo's cancer.
They have T-Mag. They have T-Mog.
T-Mag? Are you trying to say teabag?
I don't really care. Teemo teabags. Whenever you die, he'll just like teabag
Teemo
you.
If Teemo could teabag you, like in game, that'd be pretty annoying. It'd be like if they gave him a skin that had a freaking teabag, I feel like there would be no escaping it.
Oh, and there's Rengar, and I'm Thresh this round, so. Today's gonna be fun. This match is gonna be great! Best match I'm ever gonna have!
Oh, I shouldn't hear my.
Luckily, hopefully, our Master Yi will just dominate Rengar early game. Just shut him down. Like you guys did to that Twisted Fate jungle.
I remember that.
Just shut down! Just pounded him into the ground.
Because Twist of Fate can jungle. Trust me, I tried it. He can't.
Yeah.
Well, he didn't even
sure
have...
Sure he can, it's just...
I think that guy was trying to go mid, but then that Ahri took his spot. So... He was like, well, you know what?
Johnny, just don't pay attention to what I'm doing to my ship.
I don't like this. I don't like that. Oh.
What I'm doing?
Yeah, you're making it out of metal now. Right. You're gonna weigh that down.
I don't care.
Your engine's not powerful enough for that.
And?
It's already falling from the sky. Alright.
Dude, I love back heavy and it's having a problem.
You know, it's either going to be really slow or it's going to fall out of the sky. Yeah, I'm ready.
Hey, Johnny, remember, I can still ram you.
I know, but you don't have any rams, huh? Whenever I need to. Alright, so, just word of advice, those aren't rams, you stupid little...
Alright, what do rams look like? Where are they?
Go to simple weapons.
Okay. Oh, ram.
There you go. That's all you needed.
All the ones in the front?
Uh-huh.
Alright, now I gotta try running it into you.
Gonna be harder to drive.
Oh, wait, Teemo was there?
Yeah, he can go invisible.
Yeah. No, I hit him when he was invisible. Well, I was trying to hit Lux.
Oh crap! Oh man, okay, oh yeah, I can drive this. Hey, Johnny!
Hi, Mom. I'm not hungry.
Johnny, how do I go down? Johnny, how do I go down?
You can't.
I know, I will.
Yes, you can.
No. You really can't.
I'm way off. It's like, no, you really can't. Johnny, I'm going to hit you. Dude, take it out of the water. Let me try hitting it. What did you spawn? Sing. Why won't you tilt for it? Oh god. It won't tilt fast enough. Oh, I'm losing altitude. Wait, no, I'm not. Oh, Johnny, I'm gonna do barrel roll. Watch.
Don't. I don't care.
Like, nope, I don't care. Man, don't you love the caps locks feature in this? Trying to lift yours out of the water. I want to hit it.
It is out of the water. Wait, it is out of the water.
Alright. Line up. Oh, I got directed on the side, bro. I can hit the side. Oh, I did nothing.
What did I do to my ship to make it so strong? I think there's something wrong with your ship that's actually just making this funnier for me.
You put metal there!
I did put metal on the next layer.
You didn't say you did.
I said I have metal on the next layer. I said there weren't any metal guardrails.
Fine, I'm just backing it up. Nope.
I have a shotgun.
Get off my lawn.
What was that? You just sat yourself down on the AI, like, meow.
Get me out of- Oh my gosh, why did you destroy me?
I don't know how I did that. See, where did you hit that blew up so much? Let's see. Well, you did no internal damage. There's a black spot on the ceiling.
That's so have you saved your ship or not?
So essentially what you did is you hit your butt on one of the freaking metal blocks and it scraped you a little bit. And that's how you're gonna die.
No, please!
I won't, okay? Alright, here, look. No guns. Be friends now. Did they disable melee? Yeah, they did. You used to be able to melee with your arm.
Yeah?
Or am I just lagging?
Why are you lagging? I didn't get any lag. Did you?
Did you get hit? Alright, hold on.
Oh, gosh. Did you get that lag spike?
The what?
Did you get a lag spike?
That was what I got a second ago. Happens what? To you, happens a few minutes before me. Boy. What's that? Kid, you spawned a- you renamed mine. I call that copyright infringement.
It's a game, calm down.
Dude, this is my ship. As long as you know that it's my ship, I'm fine.
Going to hit you! If this thing can reach over 1 meter per second.
I am ready. I mean... Yeah, I don't want to go. Like, I want to put the eye on this doohickey. But I don't know how accurate the AI is. Does it need a thingy? Actually, that should be the controller. This should be the mainframe. Card slot. Boop. Boop. I want this to target speed and altitude. Speed over altitude though, because, well...
Why are you so fast?
What do you mean?
Yeah, don't worry about what I'm doing.
You see, the main flaw with your version of my ship, I'm not gonna tell you about. You'll never know why your ship is ill superior to mine. Mine doesn't have a paint job yet. Yours never will. No, I'm just messing around.
Wait, what?
Don't worry about it. It's
wait, Johnny, stay still. I want to see how much damage I can do.
To what?
To your ship.
I can't stop it. It's the AI, okay?
Did you set up an AI?
There's an AI on this, I think.
No, I started the drive. I started the drive.
Well, I stopped the drive.
Alright, how much damage can I do? I'm right behind you.
Oh, you're in the other one. Well, that's my cue.
Wait, don't leave yet. Just let me get to you first.
I have to leave. Don't tell me don't leave yet. I have to leave.
Alright, leave your computer. To
go. You want him to come back? He needs to go now.
Yeah.
So close.
Or else he'll be grounded.
Okay, go.
I'll hear from him for a while.
I'm so close. So close, Johnny.
And yet so far.
Okay, you can go. No, wait, no. I'm gonna hit you.
Yo, why? What did you do to this? Why did you go? Dude, look! Stop! I have to save this. I can't save it as a broken thing and I have to go.
Dude, just save it now. You can fix it later.
I can't fix it later. If I save it now, it'll save it with all the blocks missing.
Fine, I'll just spawn a normal one. Dude, okay. Just leave your computer on, I'll fix it. Johnny, if you need to go, leave your computer on and I'll fix it. Johnny, I got this.
Look, this thing is taking ages to repair because, of course, the repair bots are going to be 5 hours too late.
Johnny, I did so much damage.
Yeah, because giant mass plus giant force plus rams equals OP. Is this done repairing? Is it done repairing?
No, not even close. You should check the floor.
Pretty close.
Dude, you can go. Of course the repair bots don't do nothing.
There, I can save it here.
No, did you
if
destroy
it's too
my
damaged, dude, if it's too damaged, it won't save all of it. But if it isn't, then it will save everything. Okay?
Alright. Peace.
Peace.
We'll talk to you later, basically. Hey, Lenny, wait, you're still here.